Many online stores, including Amazon, sell different models of digital otoscopes that can be purchased for around $20 to $75. Depending on the model, it can come with its own monitor or a cable that can connect to a smartphone or computer. The model we are going to demonstrate here is one that can connect to any desktop computer made by AnyKit and costs around $20. The digital otoscope can use any camera app, including the one included free with Windows. Digital otoscopes have a fixed focal length of about 2 to 3 centimeters, viewing angle of 70 degrees, and a depth of field of 20 to 30 millimeters. The diameter of the camera itself is about 4 millimeters. As such, any 4mm standard ear speculum fits perfectly. The camera produces a 720p 1.3 megapixel image. For this child, one can clearly see earwax debris in the ear canal along with the eardrum. Other ear pathology can be easily visualized as well if present. A video or photo can be recorded and saved to the desktop. From there, it can be uploaded into an electronic medical record system for both documentation and future reference. The digital otoscope device is attached to a standard USB cable. The cable itself contains a dial to adjust brightness. The cable is connected to a USB power on-off switch that can be purchased separately before being plugged into any standard computer USB port.